The elite are all about transcendence and living forever and the secrets of the universe. Some are good, some are bad, some are a mix. But the good ones don't ever want to organize. The bad ones tend to want to organize because they lust after power. Powerful consciousnesses don't want to dominate other people. They want to empower them, so they don't tend to get together until things are really late in the game. Then they come together. Evil's always defeated because good is so much stronger. And we're on this planet, and Einstein's physics showed it, Max Planck's physics showed it all. There's at least 12 dimensions. And now that's why all the top scientists and billionaires are coming out saying it's a false hologram. It is artificial. The computers are scanning it and finding tension points where it's artificially projected and gravity's bleeding in to this universe. That's what they call dark matter. So we're like a thought or a dream that's a wisp in some computer program, some God's mind, whatever. They're proving it all. It's all coming out. Now, there's like this sub-transmission zone below the third dimension that's just turned over to the most horrible things is what it resonates to. And it's trying to get up into the third dimension that's just a basic level consciousness. And our species is already way up at the fifth, sixth dimension, consciously. But there's this big war trying to, like, basically destroy humanity because humanity has free will, and there's a decision to which level we want to go to. We have free will, so evil's allowed to come in and contend, and not just good. The elites themselves believe they're racing, using human technology to try to take our best minds and build some type of breakaway civilization where they're going to merge with machines, transcend, and break away from the failed species that is man, which is kind of like a false transmission because they're thinking what they are is ugly and bad, projecting it onto themselves. Instead of believing, no, it's a human test about building us up. Google was set up 19 years ago. I knew about this before it was declassified. I'm just saying I have good sources. They wanted to build a giant artificial system. Google believes that the first artificial intelligence will be a supercomputer based on the neuron activities of the hive mind of humanity with billions of people wired into it with the Internet of Things. And so all of our thoughts go into it so that they will have current prediction powers, future prediction powers, a true crystal ball. You can add stimuli beforehand that control the future. And so then it's the end of consciousness and free will for individuals, as we know, and a true 2.0 in a very bad way, hive mind consciousness with an AI jacked into everyone. There's now a human counterstrike taking place to shut this off before it gets fully into place and cut off the pedophiles and psychic vampires that are control of this AI system before humanity's destroyed.
Wait a minute,
humanity
is only controlled of AI? How'd the pedophiles get in control of AI?
Well, the pedophiles, the devil, whatever you want to call it, this interdimensional thing that gives them advanced off-world technology, the fallen one that's not of this world, is giving them advanced knowledge.
What are you talking about?
What is that? Already been used before on other populations.
What?
That's Satan.
But explain that. Satan becomes something
that the stupid preacher tells you about who's totally controlled, or something you read about in the news or TV.
Right.
But this is an interdimensional force that wants to influence us to build something that absorbs us and kills us.
Where are you getting this from?
That's what it is.
But where are you getting it from?
I know. From looking at all the data, researching it, studying it, watching the enemy. That's the big decision that humanity has now got before us.